Oh, Kiviranta checks back in. Roope Hintz unable to go tonight. Lower body injury. He was a game time decision. It was two straight in the lineup after he missed two before the break. And he finds himself out of the lineup once again. He'll swing it back near side. Savard activated. Behind the net, Boone Jenner turns on the forehand and paddled down from Hudobin. Both games saw goals in the opening 3.5 minutes. One for either side to kickstart things. Here's Atkinson. Shot. Save Hudobin in the rebound. Roslovic got a stick on it. And Hudobin stood his ground and got the whistle. Had to deal with a whole lot of haste in it. Then Bemstrom reverses directions. The Stars do not clear. Caro had the chance. Now it's Bemstrom, a backhand, and a save made by Hudobin. He swallows it up. Puck out to center ice. Collected. Here comes Domi trying to take on Oleksiak, and a blocker save Hudobin. Lindbergh's pass and breaking in. A shot stopped by Korpisalo on the Como bit. There's some of that 5-on-5 generation we're talking about. Lindell with his shot off of traffic, top of the crease to the sidewall. Stars go to work on the power play. Klingberg with his shot, stopped by Korpisalo. This power play is brought to you by TXU Energy. A lot of pressure from Cogliano. Rimmed around where Atkinson's got it right wing side. He'll leave on the boards. Good work by Oleksiak. Won the battle with Roslovic. Sends Cogliano shorthanded. Haskinen is cutting. Put it on network. Korpisalo had to steer it to the corner. At center ice, it's Radek Fox up against Roslovic. As that FCC line is out there against the top line. For Columbus, under 4 goals per game. That's not for them. That's for them and their opponents combined over the last couple of weeks. Here's Foligno turning, firing, and that one deflects just wide.
I think it went off the crossbar. Anton Hudobin with some traffic up top, a little deflection in tight, grazed the top of the crossbar, a little curl at the top of the circle. Foligno, tick of it, ka-ting.
He holds up on the left wing side. Jason Robertson to Oleksiak, one-timer saved by Korpisalo, and he covers. Werenski will keep it wide and deep for Domi. Now Texier, trying to walk it out, holds up, and a shot stopped by Hudobin. He dives forward and smothers.
Texier was able to just walk the front of the net as the big rig blew it.
Robinson, poke checked away before the Jackets could enter. And Jones has it quickly, pop right back to him. Pestered into a turnover from Ben. Pavelski fed the slot, a shot, Korpisalo denied Camano.
Who's been a pulverizing hitter at times in the game, has run around a little bit, banged some bodies, he created some open ice for himself, got fed by Pavelski in the slot.
Domi crossed the blue line, flipped it over to Jones, cut to the inside, got a shot away, and then Hudobin had to seal the post on the Domi bit.
He just beats him from that spot and joins the rush, and that guy ends up with the best scoring chance at the blue line. Domi feeds him, stops, pops, great stop by Hudobin. He has to follow up and make another one right after that. Succulent little saucer pass by Domi, full dive effort by...
Trying to break the seal on the scoreboard. Midway through the second, Robertson lost the puck as he tried to shuffle down the circle in front, and Ben was denied by Korpisalo, and then it's lifted out of play.
Just man hockey in front of the net. And after they are able to work it to the front, Jamie just puck jacks Savard. Got the big cat from behind, and Korpisalo.
And taken away, Texier. Cam Atkinson, number 13, is out there, shorthanded. You got to watch him. Here's Werenski. Chips a backhand, and a save made by Hudobin. He's forced to hang on.
Looking to fire his first of the season past the netminder. He does have an empty netter.
Sakura is chased by Boone Jenner. Jenner comes out of the corner with the puck, gets a shot off, and scores. Boone Jenner.
Man, did he ever dangle that one through a couple people after the... It's territorial hockey. A dump in, go in and get it. He gets it. Beats Sekera, beats Kiviranta, and then whips it five-hole. on Anton Hudobin. Not a very good angle taken by Kiviranta. Some slick stick handling by Jenner. Simple hockey. Cadaverous mistake. And a 1-0 lead.
Ben Pavelski, Gurionov tasked with setting the tone here to open the third period. Lindell and Klingberg round it out. And the Jenner line that has the goal in the game out there opposite for John Tortorella's. It's dumped in by the Jackets. Center ice, and then Hanley got there just in front of Bemstrom. Work deep in Dallas territory. Columbus's Nash. Kiviranta gave it away all alone in front. Bjorkstrand scores! Joel Kiviranta didn't realize the only man in the slot was wearing white. And Bjorkstrand doubles the Columbus lead.
Well, two-thirds of the FCC line had stayed out there for a long, long time. Radek Foxa was trying to change. And as he headed to the Stars bench, Kiviranta burps it up into the middle of the ice, and it's solo Amio for Bjorkstrand right in front. Hudobin committed early. You can see how it's affected the Stars and their body language, and how it's affected the Blue Jackets, who are on their toes.
Generous shot, score! It was slow moving, appeared to change directions. Bang, bang, two quick goals here early in the third for Columbus, and it's 3-0.
A shot that had eyes from some distance. This line's been excellent for the Blue Jackets in the game. They love bringing that forward up top. It goes off a ricochet off a skate, and befuddles Hudobin. Wasn't moving very fast. The five-hole stenosis was not there, and
Rick Bonus was talking about that earlier this week. And he said that feel like the team is there, and that might be the missing ingredient. And again, you don't know what's coming until you get it. And there it could be, as a shot from Haskinen finds the net, and Miro Haskinen has his first of the year. And the Stars are on the board.
My goodness, that has to feel good for the kid. They're able to win the puck along the boards first. And again, feed the point, rip it toward the net. Might have got deflected. Pavelski in front. Haskinen with the shot. I don't think it did. Pavelski, I don't think, got a touch of it. Good look here. Bam, we have great cameras that we can look back at. I didn't touch anybody. Just sailed.
Comano comes off the bench for Kiviranta. Foxa angled it. Klingberg able to keep. Redirection. Puck loose. Score! Robertson! The Stars with relentless pressure have answered with two quick goals.
They just mauled them on this shift. The Blue Jackets could never get it out. They were tired. They throw it to the net front. There's no coverage, and the kid's got mitts. Robertson spun around. I mean, there's no coverage whatsoever on him. He gets into the forehand. Just a happy slapper toward the net by...
Across to Haskinen off his stick. There's 5 seconds left. It's in the corner. The Stars are going to run out of time. And the Jackets hang on to a 3-2 victory.